Then Allah says something else that He didn't say before this. وَلَتَسْمَعُنَّ مِنَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ وَمِنَ الَّذِينَ أَشْرَكُوا أَذًا كَثِيرًا. You will hear a lot of abusive words, harmful words, words that are very low in their meaning, you know, cheap words that will be used against you by people of other faiths. So whether it is, you know, all of the disbelievers, the categories that are mentioned by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, some of the people of the book and some of the mushrikeen who are those who associate partners with Allah. In a nutshell, those who follow other religions, those who don't follow your faith, you will hear a lot of bad words from them. Subhanallah. This is Allah telling this to us when He revealed the Quran to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that you know what? You are going to hear some really nasty things about Islam, about the Muslims. You will hear some really, really bad words leveled against you by those who don't follow your faith, those who don't agree with your faith. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us these things. So the things He mentions here, the tests that you will face within your wealth and yourselves, the lives and your health, as well as the bad words that you will have to hear. How should I react to it? Should I get angry and uptight? And should I, you know, create a disaster out of something that is not as big sometimes? Should I make a bigger problem of the problem that is existing in front of me? What should I do when I hear all these words? I need to know. So Allah tells you, well, that's a crisis. If you want comfort during that crisis, وَإِن تَصْبِرُوا وَتَتَّقُوا فَإِنَّ ذَلِكَ مِنْ عَزْمِ الْأُمُورِ. As amazing as it may sound and as simple as it is, Allah says, if you bear patience and develop taqwa, it's the best thing that you could do. So what's the best thing you could do? Allah says, bear patience. They say bad words. We know they're saying bad words. Many people have said bad words about Islam and later regretted it to the degree that they've come to Islam as a result of their ignorance. And then they started learning about Islam. And then they came to Islam. Subhanallah. So Allah knows in His divine plan what exactly He wants. But when they say these bad words, don't react in a way that vindicates them. Don't react in a way that proves them correct. When they say Muslims are hooligans, if you start screaming and yelling, you've just proven what they have said. So Allah says, don't do that. What you should do, bear patience, be calm, be relaxed. And you know what? You must develop a good relationship with Allah, develop taqwa. Be conscious of Allah during those times. Become a better person.